Josh Mayer. Our next contestant in the men's class physique is contestant number 101, Michael Blackwelder.
Yeah, Michael!
let's get all the men's classic physique back on stage. Judges, reminder, I need to have the best poser choice as soon as you're done and pass it to your left so that the scorekeepers can have it ready for you. Gentlemen, to the front line for your mandatory poses. All right. Front double bicep, front double bicep. Side chest, side chest. Back double bicep, back double bicep. Side tricep, side tricep. Abdominals and legs, abdominals and legs. All right, your most favorite classic physique pose. Your most favorite classic physique pose. All right. Good. Okay, gentlemen, when I call your name, I need you to step forward to receive your award. All right, in fifth place, men's classic physique, receiving a medallion, the award goes to contestant number 112, Franco Giuseppe Ravina. In fourth place, receiving a medallion, that award goes to contestant number 101, Michael Blackwelder. In third place, receiving the medallion and trophy, that award goes to contestant number 111, Masato Yan. Now we get to second place and first place. Here's a reminder. The winner of this classic physique category wins a free entry into the Global Classic Japan on the 23rd of September, and also a free entry into the Global Classic Super Bowl Macau on the 24th of November. This person will just win a free entry into the competition.
クラシックフィジークウィナーは9月23日こちらコトリホールで開かれるグローバルクラシックジャパンの出場権と11月24日開催のグローバルクラシックスーパーボールマカオ IMPE プロクオリファイヤーの出場権が獲得できます。
Alright, in second place, that award goes to contestant number 73, Josh Fayer. And our winner, our men's classic physique, is contestant number 110, Subu Kamada.